This is where my life began, with a mother, a father, and a family that was mine.
Based on a true story, the tragic tale about the disintegration of a family.
I saw somebody in the backyard. He looked like my brother.
Brian?
Daniel.
That's impossible. Daniel's in Crownsville.
This morning, your parents were found murdered in their home.
Where were you last night?
Does this look like a place you can just walk out of?
Brian, I know that he's your brother, but you're not helping him by protecting him.
I never could protect Daniel.
Protect him from what?
Don't talk to me like that in my house.
If you do not pull it together, you know what's going to happen.
Say it. What? Say it.
Go to the basement.
I usually got sent away when the beating started.
What am I going to do with you? Oh, you're the tough guy, right? How many times I gotta bring you down here?
Can you tell me how many times?
He used to tell me that adopting Daniel and Brian was God's calling. And when they found out it wasn't what they bargained for, they couldn't handle the disappointment.
Is that what you want? You want to give him up?
Yes.
I want to kill him.
Where were you, Daniel?
Just let me in.
Where's Daniel going?
He's leaving!
Stop! Stop!
We were way too lenient with Daniel. That was such a problem. That's just not gonna happen again.
We're gonna have to start cracking down on you.
Why? What did I do?
You know why!
Oh, God. Just like Daniel.
There were at least a dozen calls to Daniel in the last 3 months.
Somebody from the Hennigan house called Daniel the night of the murders.
I can't take it anymore.
Brian, leave.
Maybe it's not Daniel or Brian. Maybe it's both.
Together, they jeopardize their future in order to bury their past. Neil Patrick Harris stars in Sudden Fury.
They had a dream that Montana would change their lives. And it did. For some more than others. But the story doesn't end there.
Leave it to you, Augustus. First man I know. Get himself in the shooting scrape after he's dead.
Let him go!
Don't spook this horse if you want to shoot with a full set of teeth.
Now, in this long-awaited sequel to the landmark miniseries Lonesome Dove, Captain Woodrow Cole has a new vision, creating a perfect horse for the rugged Montana Territory.
What I see don't exist yet, but you cross that sure-footed little fireball with some rugged Spanish stock, you got it.
An epic tale of brave men and women filled with hope and courage, struggling against the adversity of nature. And the lawlessness of an untamed land.
I hear you've been selling my cattle.
Don't shoot. He's just a boy.
Come on down, Chiquita. Them clothes can't hide what you got under them.
Please don't do this.
I may not be the law here, but by God, you are within a hair of losing your worthless life.
Theirs is an earthy drama brimming with life.
P, you gotta send a telegram to Mrs. Allen.
Send a telegram? How do I do that?
Go to the telegram office. Just tell them what you want to say. They do the rest.
What do I want to say?
I just speak to Gideon Walker.
He is busy, senor. He's in the feeding room.
Oh. Ranger Walker, what a sorry sight you are.
Did you ever feel a feather bed?
Feathers?
Smile, Woodrow. I just might.
Starring Academy Award winner John Voight as Captain Woodrow Cole.
The killer, the name of Cherokee Jack. Said you paid him to gun down my people.
It's a dumb lie.
Murdering just to get more brass. It's a hell of a sorry sight.
Barbara Hershey as Clara Allen.
I'm afraid of men like you.
Why's that?
Some men just scare a woman.
That can't be a good thing.
I've never been sure.
Maybe we should find out.
Rick Schroeder as Newt Dobbs.
You're going to judge me as hard as you judged Jake Spoon the day you hung him, aren't you?
There's lots of Jake Spoon new behavior. You might turn out just like him.
You're saying Jake's my paw, Captain? Boy, I'd a hell of a lot rather it was Jake than you. Because Jake knew people could make mistakes. Like my mama the day she made me. With you, or Jake, or somebody I don't even know.
Lou Gossett as Isom Pickett.
Him. You want me to leave all of this here? For steady work and steady wages?
William Peterson as Gideon Walker.
You cut that hair.
Why?
Every man sees you, including that dark Indian, takes notice. Now, we got enough trouble with nature out here. I don't want to go courting any other kind.
Take care of myself.
You whack off that hair, or I'll whack it off for you.
And Oliver Reed as Gregor Dunnigan.
You aim to string wire on my range, master.
No excuse to claim your stock got in with mine. I know how that works.
Barbed wire draws a nasty line, mister. Now, you want to talk about it some more? My door's always open.
It's a massacre. Captain, it's a massacre.
Be there when we return to Lonesome Dove. Between earth and sky, between father and son, between the boy.
I hope I'll be a man just like you, Pop.
And the man.
Oh, I got more hope for you than that.
Lies a timeless world where every path leads to danger. Every life hangs in the balance.
Chody, you got to do it, Chody. It's the only chance we got.
Get to the Foresters.
And every day is a new adventure.
That doe had a fawn. I took its mammy and it wasn't always to blame. But can I find it?
You give it from your milk. We got nothing else to feed.
I'm tired of always all here in this ark.
Has it grown up overnight like the giant's beanstalk?
Something's at most.
You know what done it?
Oh! Scarab's gone. All the bears in the scrub. I shouldn't know that farm and wouldn't die no flood.
I just gotta go with you.
You take him off and you teach him the ways of men. But you leave it to me to do the hard things.
From Marjorie Kinnan Rawlings' Pulitzer Prize-winning novel.
You ain't never known, Hunk. I don't want you should ever know it.
Comes one boy's perilous journey.
I can't shoot him, Pop. I won't.
Through every man's rite of passage.
What's a man to do? Take it for his share and go on.
Peter Strauss, Gene Smart, and Will Horneff. The Yearling.
In 1968, the Soviet Union invaded Czechoslovakia.
Andrei, I love you, Katrinka.
In 1969, a teenage girl defected.
Where does Austria put in?
Katrinka!
In search of freedom.
How on earth are you going to support a child?
Allow me to arrange an immediate adoption.
RHI Entertainment is proud to present...
He needn't be handsome, but he should be incredibly sexy.
A film about survival.
He needn't be rich.
Marry me!
Although I wouldn't object.
The illusion of love.
I, Katrinka, take the atom. For better or for worse.
And the power of money.
Could it be the great one is a little upstaged by his wife?
Till death do us part.
Well, you have your studio, and you have your shipyards, and I hope to God they've been keeping you warm at night.
What the hell do you want, Katrinka?
my son.
From a world of beauty torn apart by war to a romance destroyed by greed, one woman learned that money means nothing without love. Based on the best-selling novel, Ivana Trump's For Love Alone.
When's your birthday, Christian?
October 7th.
I have a son who was born October 7th, 1970.
Why are you telling me this?
So that perhaps you'll understand. Forgive.
For Love